Platz.
Wow, 8 second serve twice in women's tennis. Great volley from Serena Williams. Short in the court. Trouble all the time after that first volley.
Where's the net after that? Stranded like a sitting duck at the net.
That's
too good.
That's what a short second serve gets from Graf.
Yes.
Nice touch. She hit that one really hard forehand volley earlier. There's a hard ground stroke, but since then a lot of her
15 love. Game for six.
Fine serve from Steffi Graf, stretching Serena Williams out. Yep.
15-0.
Well, positive thing to let someone just keep hitting return winners. Oh, missed the easy one after all that work. He missed the first serve for Williams. Let's see here.
That shot. If I was Serena Williams, I'd be hitting a more conventional type of volley.
Once. Well, the team just three behind Serena Williams.
15-1.
Oh. Love it. Steffi Graf with a backhand approach. You know when you hit them.
Yeah. 14.
What a great career. I mean, you talk about the Golden Grand Slam.
Set on.
I was getting my chin.
15 left.
Believe me, that was hard and flat. And Liz, did you have a window seat? That's a better one. Wow.
Just one too many.
In 98.
It's a great shot from Steffi. Goes to show that the passing shot doesn't always have to be with top spin. Gee, that's well played.
Play with this one.
Game, Graf. 15 left.
Now here's another thing that's a that's just such a great play. That was always my
younger opponent.
Oh, that's the best scream of the week.
Whoa, Steffi hit. That was a really, really tough one. Steffi Graf is just
about that point. I mean, some of the gets. This is the second extraordinary get of the rally. The first one was way wide on the forehand side.
That's a big first serve. the second serve.
It's good to see him
on this side.
Graf's got her right foot in the doubles alley. And again, I think it's the stubbornness of Graf.
They've sure done a great job the last few years.
That's Martina.
Just a big, big forehand.
Serve up the tee on the deuce side and the backhand down the line. Took her time nicely after the neck court. Now real trouble.
Two backhand down the lines that Williams has missed
for Serena Williams.
15-15. Nope.
15-15. I can't believe it. She actually ran round a forehand and hit a backhand.
Oh,
wow. That is a big forehand cross court.
Match. 2 hours and 26 minutes.